I hope you won't ask for gifts, because you won't get them anyway. Right, so, hey Darkness. Hey Lamari. Hey Duff, hey Riley. Hey Ms. Faye. Hey Isaac. Hey Ace. Hey Ali. The code's not working. Try now. I might have mistyped it. No caps, don't worry. No, Riley's saying he thinks it's capital letters, but it's not. Riley knows it's real. Riley's the one that gifted me the skin yesterday. Also, the notifications still going out to everybody. Well, that Jackson kid certainly got piped down. Bro, I can't pin that. Almost everybody that's playing is a kid. That's more like it. But I have a feeling you may have just put a target on your back. It is kill on sight. It's also land anywhere as well. Also, Lamari needs to have a little patience. Certainly not starting yet. First game on. Have a little patience, wait for everybody to join the stream. While you start waiting, y'all should smash that like button if you haven't. Hey, Pink. We ended last night's stream on 45 likes, I think it was. And that was at 3 a.m. Ah, so we gained a few while I was offline then. Well, mind you, yeah, it was a bit weird because I ended the stream on 8,701 subscribers, and then I woke up this morning to 8,710. So must have still been gaining likes and that even after the stream ended. Or YouTube would just be in a bot updating the stats. Hey, Blind. Hey, Deegan. Good morning, Lindsay. Bro, I've already pinned it. Don't kill Taxi Man. Blind, do you want hiding from the channel? We won't tolerate shit like that around here. Keep your opinions to yourself. We don't stand homophobics here. Right, let's start this game. Bye bye. Homophobic prick. Yes, accost, guys, accost. In that situation, he deserved it. Oh, wrong one. Right. Unhide user. There we go, I've unhidden. I've unhidden him. I'm doing pretty good, Lindsay. Sorry, Lamari, I hidden the wrong person. Because people like blind is the whole reason that there's the whole problem in the world. Or should I say why the whole world is messed up at the moment. Because, Lindsay, people like that grow up with a silver spoon in the gob and think they have the right to undermine other people's choices. Yep, duos when more people are joined. It's one generation poisoning the next generation over there, the views. Yeah, of course, more likes. Come on, guys. We should have at least 10 likes. But he's just watching. I think this player just tried to full box a gun. You have to become very active to get mod. At least 75 watch out. Chicky boy still has a long way to go. Nope, I won't give you any items. Bada bada bam 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 bam. Exactly, Riley. Hey, Blockster. Some people are just stuck in the old ways. I believe we're back in the 90s where it was acceptable to be that kind of, to discriminate against people. It's always those type of people that will grow up and amount to nothing in society. Could line them all up and shoot them. Or send them all to re-education camps. Oh, was that the game over? I think it was. Or wasn't it? I couldn't tell. GG's blind. One more solo, see how many people we get in this game, and then we'll switch over to duos. Hey, Khalil. Oh, got to smash that like button for me as well. Hi, Tyler, my bot boy. Karma will come back and bite those people. I said bot boy. Tyler's trying to get me arrested here. So alright, I've got social notifications turned off. Homophobics go to hell. I've only been live 30 minutes, Pulse. You haven't missed much. Not seeing enough people here for me to do duos, guys. I want to see at least 20 people. The Scarlet Commander with the Driver Pickaxe. Right, let's start this game. Right, that Lamar is so you can stream tonight. I know your tactics. Welcome back, Darkness. People think I'm stupid. We're all coming for now, Khalil. Who are you talking to, Darkness? Me or Pulsey Boy? Or me? Save your V-Bucks, bro. Treat yourself to something. Come on, y'all. Come and get Khalil. Bro, sometimes you gotta look after yourself before you look after others. I missed grabbing the Bangra Boogie last time it came to the item shop. And then this time it's at, I'm 100 V-Bucks short. Yeah, I know, that's why I said. It'll come back again eventually, again. Patience is a virtue. Body, if you jump off of that edge to your left, you won't die. The vaulted fall damage. Right, Riley, consider it alone. Consider it alone, I'll gift you something back before the new season. But thank you. I've got 400 V-Bucks, bro. I said it was 100 V-Bucks short. I'll have 500 by the time the next battle pass comes out. Well, I'll save it as a surprise for you, Riley. I'll surprise you randomly. Hey, Pubert, Pubert. I don't even know what Spooky Smalls is. Bro, I don't need to bet. I don't need to bet, I can just see it. Ah, they're picking a skeleton class too. Now I know what we're talking about. Bro, I could put a reward up on screen for 1,000 V-Bucks for anybody that doesn't kill Taximan. And people will still kill Taximan. I've been in this trade long enough. People like to suck the fun right out of other people. Well, the correct word would be, pardon me, but I'm only human. I'm only human, after all. Don't put the blame on me. Zero material. When the Huber is Zeus. There's still not enough people here for jubos yet, Jakey boy. Back to game rally. But I will quit that. To change the start record again. Code is T444. I wish one of Putin's generals would hurry up and just eliminate him. That's my llama, Jicky boy. As far as I know, I handed over Chelsea to the running of. Fundraiser campaign or whatever it was. And then as far as I know, after that, he was selling it. The Russian oligarch. Breaking news. Solar storm warning. Earth faces triple threat from space as direct impact predicted. NASA astronaut enraged by Russian threat to leave American stranded in space. The UK's financial regulator orders shutdown of all Bitcoin ATMs. Now, where did half the lobby go to? Well, I'm just warning you guys, I've got a lot of experience with Call of Duty Zombies. So I'm already prepped and ready for this next apocalypse. I've got my plan all wrote out in my head. Well, should I say all drew out in my head. I visualize that 3D blueprint in my head. All right, let's start. The darkness, some of these girls would actually last longer than some of the men this day and age. I know, Deacon, thanks for offering the refill. I know my cup's looking a little empty. Tell me you've been to the kitchen without telling me you've been to the kitchen. I figured it was you, Riley. I knew it wasn't going to be Charles, because Charles will still be sleeping his little head off. Ain't no Chris for you, Tubby. Ain't no Chris for you, boy. You're on that diet. I didn't even think he was awake, but Mercs. I didn't even know you was in the game. As soon as I seen the skin, I'm like, nah, that can't be Mercs. He's not wearing a bat bling. Pardon me. Oh, Jakey boy. Vladimir Putin showed no willingness. Showed no willingness to end when Ukrainian war during latest talks with French and German leaders. As I said, Jakey boy, we need more. We need more players. And we need more lights. Apparently some 1.6 million Ukrainians have crossed into Poland since the invasion. We should just do what Donald Trump suggested. But do it to Russia instead of America. Erect a wall around Russia. That's all people do in Fortnite. That's all people have done in chat to just use SMGs. Let's hope they get vaulted next season. Is Taxi Man even still alive? Unfortunately, reviving a spars and the scar ain't coming back. The way I think they're doing it, is chapter 1 and chapter 2 weapons were built and designed by the IO, and then chapter 3 the weapons were built and designed by the 7. Sorry to hear that, Riley. You go and do what needs to be done. I know who that is, that's Jakey Boy. We are Cheeky Boy. Gone from copying my name to copying your name. Exposed on YT. Darkness is like, Pulse, why you bully me? Nobody's darkness. I'll keep Pulse busy while you go build that voodoo doll of him. Boy, we know you're still mad at darkness. I know, Pulse ain't typing in chat while he's building away. GG's. Maybe, Jay, maybe. had enough of impersonating Pulsy now, have you? Welcome back, Lindsay. Welcome back, Datner. International Space Station crashes, sanctions continue, Russia warns. Bro, I hate it when you see an article on a Telegraph and you go to view it and then it asks you to subscribe. Also, Darkness, it was Jakey Boy who said he was still mad at you. Hey, Opto. See, all the people that scream duos have left. I had a little impatience. Apart from Jake the Snake. Finland opens a nuclear power plant. Man in disbelief over projected 21 grand a year British gas energy bill. Malalang. We're doing the full map kill on set. Also, thank you for subscribing, Silver. Right, let's start. Let's start so Jerky Boy can die off spawn. It's kill on sight, bro. Llama boy. That poor kid went AFK. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a sweet sniper. Tina Yard in a row. So Morbius comes to the item shop, comes to cinemas on March 31st. Hey Lisa. Y'all are chilling and killing in that back of that taxi, are ya? Let me just come on up with my switch. My switch is down, so I can't see me. Let me explode three of them. Bye.
You're on
to your left. Run, Rip the jiggy boy. That is one to Fortnite heaven. Run him over, taxi man, run him over. Give me that clip. Jungle, the taxi man sleeps. Shoot Clombo while they're down there. I date her. Shoot Clombo while they're down there and I'll go after them. Oh, I've already bounced off. Make Clombo angry. Make him go after Taxi Man. Clap him, darkness. Clap him. And one punch him to the head. Bro, that player missed an opportunity there. Is that Khalil? I know it's hard on T. GG's. Yes, get it, most died. It's for a party. That's just life, Khalil. Another moderator just handled this. Who's beating me this time? Leon likes to get a little angry. That's no joke, that, because my dad went for the milk and never came back. In round in the red corner, we have Khalil weighing less than 100 pounds. In the right hand corner, we have Pulse weighing over 150 pounds. Let's get ready to rumble. Let's settle this on a battlefield, kids. Yeah, boy. All you gotta do is wait for Khalil, he'll follow me. Oh, there's a llama. I am to do. Come in. He deserved to die. What happened when she was dead? I think I may have turned tilted into a hot drop there. I got everybody landing there. Half the lobby landed at tilted because I wanted a piece of me. Bacon. Right, I'm back. That's that telephone call, that phone conversation over. Right, hey, fishy boy. What's that, hey, son? Is Khalil absolutely raging? Pulsey boy, what have you done to Khalil? Khalil hates me there. Sounds like he did wake up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. I wasn't even paying attention that game, I was busy in a phone call. You made Khalil angry by killing him. Also, who was the sussy boy that tried to eliminate me? Man got pickaxed even though I was on the fun. Your friend Beck isn't a moderator. If you're talking about Beck FN, he certainly ain't a moderator. Alright, ciao for now, darkness. Anyway, where did everybody else go? People just went poof. It's land anywhere parted. My taste buds ain't interested in it. All right, let's go. It's gonna sue you for walking out, for leaving, to get the milk pills. Spooderman, Spooderman. Na 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 na. Pulse is a bot. Pulse is a bot. Leo's like, I'm copying that. I'm copying it. That's my new song. Na 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 na. Hey, Kalian. What's your head, Charles? It's Pulsey Boy! Get him, Charles, get him! Here you go, Charles. Thank you. This is like, I wanted that kill. Teamed on by 4 people. That'll have been Khalil and all his friends. Ciao, Pulse, ciao. Killed no one. What is on a screen, Kressel? You have to wait till we queue up for the next game to be able to join. caught his chin. Put his chin on the way down. Last game and then I'm gonna take a break. Cause I'm a little bored. Bum 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 bum. I'm gonna take a break and watch a movie. I need to stretch my back out as well. I wander to KFC, you greedy monkey. You're now KFC delivered on, just eat, you know. Closest KF to me anyway on foot is like half an hour away. Maybe longer. Gotta go to the supermarket and top up on that special juice. That good old troll juice. That pesky cat. Send it out to hunt a mouse. My cat's in for punishment when I get a hold of it. Oh, I know the feeling. Pesky thing snuck into my room. Pesky thing snuck into my room either this morning, either while I was making a coffee or I was on the toilet and decided to relieve itself under my desk. Anybody can join the customs, Jake. Don't worry, we'll wait. The code is key 999. Also, make sure your quality's on 1080p. This is last game anyway for an hour or two. I'm gonna go lay down, stretch my back out, watch a movie, and then come back after. I've got to realign my spine. Right, let's start. I'm gonna go watch the Adam Project. It just got added to Netflix yesterday. I didn't watch it last night, since it was too late. Get better accuracy, Khalil. Whatever neighbors are cooking smells nice. And I'm planning to grind levels next week. Nobody can follow simple rules. Pulse is allowed to come back whenever he likes. What, people still play with pre-edit room? Yeah, this is last game until after my break. I'm having a break, pulsy boy. Gonna go watch a movie. And then come back a little later. Yeah, I'll be back around 8, half 8-ish. Honestly, I wish there was other game modes so we could have just done like not other game modes rather than just customs. But creative is just too loud. Shame they didn't bring the game. It's a shame they didn't bring game modes like the floor is lava and that as well. Oh, one shot. Stuff like that. See, the problem with that though is everyone and anyone will be begging to join. Can you do custom imposters? And consider it. Yeah, that's the only point. That's the only problem when I do, if I actually do pubs. Everyone always asks. You can't make it fair. You can't exactly make it fair for everyone either. Cause I don't like the hassle of inviting somebody, letting them play a game, and then kicking them out, and then inviting more people. Too stressful. Too much hard work. I decide to do. We'll have to see, won't we, boys? Alf's name is about anyway. Yeah, I knew Alf was teaming. Oh no. GG's guys. GG's and see you when I'm back from my break. Ciao for now.